Welcome back again. We start off with a chain of three as the first double crochet and add one more in the same spot. There you close with the slip stitch. Well, now in the next two stitches, one double crochet. So there's one and this is number two. In the next stitch, you make two double crochet, one and number two. Chain up three and one double crochet in the next two stitches. That's one and here is number two. Now to jump over, you make a chain five, three, four, five. Skip to the next two doubles and there you make one double crochet in each stitch. So number one and here is number two. Chain three. In the first double you make two double crochets. It's number one and number two. In the next two stitches you make one double crochet in each stitch. It's one and number two, and in the next stitch you make two double crochet. It's one and number two. Now you make a chain three. In the double crochet here you make three double crochets on top of it. That's number one, second double crochet, and the third double crochet. Chain three. Well, let's see, from here up till here will be the repeating part to be repeated throughout this row and we'll finish together. I need to grab some yarn. So in the first stitch you make two double crochet, one and number two. In the following two stitches you make each one double crochet. One and here is number two. In the next stitch you make two double crochet. This is number one and number two. Now chain three, one, two, three. In the next two stitches you make one double crochet on top of each stitch. This is number one and number two. Now chain five, three, four, five. Go to the next two doubles and each stitch you make one double crochet. It's number one and number two. Now chain three, one, two, three. In the first you make two double crochets. It's number one and number two. In the following two stitches each one double crochet. It's number one and number two. In the next stitch you make two double crochets. Chain three. In the next stitch you make three double crochets on top of it. So this is number one, number two and number three. And chain three. So from here up until the last chain three will be the repeating part throughout this row and we'll finish this row together. I finished this row and made my chain three and I will close it off with a slip stitch into the third chain you started with. Now chain three, we start the next row. In the next stitch you make one double crochet and in the following also one double crochet. Chain one. In the next three stitches you make each one double crochet. One, number two and number three. So Now chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and 1 double on the following 2 stitches, 1 and number 2. Now chain 2 and go to the next 2 double crochets, and each stitch you make 1 double crochet on top of it, 1 and 1 in the next. Chain 3, go to the next 3 stitches and you make 1 double crochet in each stitch. It's 1, number 2 and number 3. Need some yarn. So now to separate them, chain 1, and in the next 3 stitches you make 1 double crochet in each stitch. It's 1, the second and the third. Chain 3. On the first double you make 2 double crochets, 1 and number 2. In the following stitch also 2 double crochets, is 1, sorry, 1, and in the next stitch you make 2 double crochets, so 2, 1, 2. Chain 3. Now we start off with the repeating part from here up till here. In the first 3 stitches you make 1 double crochet on top of each stitch. So this is number 1, number 2 in the following stitch, and number 3 after that one. To separate them you made a chain 1. And in the following 3 stitches you make 1 double crochet on top of each stitch. So this is number 1, number 2, there it is, and number 3. Now chain 3, 1, 2, 3. In the next 2 stitches you make 1 double crochet on top of them. This is number 1 and number 2 in the following stitch. Chain 2, go to the following stitches and you make 1 double crochet on top of each stitch. That's number 1 and number 2. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. 1 double crochet over the first 3 stitches. 1 is number 2 in the following stitch and number 3 after that one. To separate them made a chain 1. In the next 3 stitches you will make 1 double crochet on top of each stitch. It's number 1, number 2 and number 3. Now chain 3, 2 double crochets in the first stitch, is number 1 and number 2. 1 double crochet in the next stitch, it's number 1. And in the next you make 2 double crochets, 1 and number 2, chain 3. So let's see, from here up till the last chain 3 will be the repeating part, to be repeated throughout this row, and we'll finish this row together. I crochet it around and we'll slip stitch into the third chain we started with. Here it is. Now let's start off with the next row. Again, chain 3 as the first double crochet. In the next 2 stitches you will make 1 double crochet. 1 in the following stitch. I need some yarn. And number 2 in the next stitch. Chain 2, and in the next 3 stitches you make 1 double crochet, 1, number 2 and number 3. Chain 3, In the next two doubles, you make one double crochet on top of each stitch. This is number one and number two. And then you jump over this chain two and go to the next two stitches, and you make one double crochet in the next two stitches. Like this. Yeah. Lost my loop here. Chain three. Go to the next three stitches and you make one double crochet in each stitch. This is number one, number two, and number three. Chain two. In the next three stitches, you make one double crochet. Number one, number two, and number three. Chain three. Going to the next stitch, you make two double crochets. This is number one and number two. In the next three stitches, you make one double crochet. One, number two, and number three. And in the last stitch, you make two double crochets. In the next stitch, you make two double crochets. Here it is, there. So you make two double crochets in the next stitch. One and number two. Yeah. There it is. Chain three. So let's see. From here up to here will be the repeating parts throughout this row. So let's start with the repeating part. In the following three stitches, you make one double crochet. So that's number one, number two, and number three. Chain two. In the next three stitches, one double crochet. It's number one, it's number two, and number three, and chain three. In the first two stitches, you make one double crochet, and in the next two stitches, you make one double crochet. So, chain three, in the next three stitches, you will make one double crochet. It's number one, it's number two, and number three. Chain two. In the next three stitches, you'll make one double crochet. It's number one, number two, and number three. Chain three. Now, in the first stitch, you make two double crochet. It's number one and number two. Over the next three stitches, you'll make one double crochet. It's number one, number two, and number three. In the next, you make two double crochets. It's number one and number two, and chain three. Yeah. Sometimes does not go as planned. One, two, three. So let's see. From here up until the last chain three, there will be the repeating part throughout this row, and we'll finish this row together. So I crochet it around, I made my chain three, and we're going to slip stitch into the third chain we started with. One, two, three, there it is. Next round, chain three. In the next stitch, you make a double crochet, and in a stitch after, you make a double crochet. So three double crochets next to each other. Now chain three. Skip to the following three doubles and you make one double crochet on top of them. So as number one, number 2 in the following stitch and number 3 after that one. Chain 2, 3, go to the next 2 doubles, you make 1 double in the first. Now 2 doubles together, so first unfinished and the second unfinished double crochet and pull through, and in the next stitch you make 1 double crochet. Chain 3, in the next 3 stitches you make 1 double crochet, so number 1, number 2 and number 3. Chain 3, in the next 3 stitches you make 1 double crochet, so number 1, so number 2 and number 3. Chain 3, now 2 double crochets in the first stitch, this is number 1 and number 2. Now 1 double crochet over the next 5 stitches, this is number 1, this is number 2, number 3, number 4 and number 5, and in the last stitch you make 2 double crochets, 1 and number 2, and chain 3. So let's see, from here up till here will be the repeating part throughout this round. So let's start. In the first 3 stitches you make 1 double crochet on top of each stitch. This is number 1, number 2 and number 3. Chain 3. In the following 3 stitches you make 1 double crochet on top of them. This is number 1, number 2 and number 3. Now chain 3, we skip to the middle of the section, we make 1 double crochet in the first double crochet, the next 2 you make 2 double crochet together, so the first unfinished double, in the next you make a second unfinished double, you have 3 loops and hook and pull through. Now 1 double crochet in the following stitch, chain 3, 1 double crochet on the following 3 stitches, 1, number 2 and number 3, chain 3, and in the next 3 stitches again 1 double crochet, so it's number 1, number 2 and number 3, chain 3. In the following stitch you make 2 double crochets, so it's number 1 and number 2. In the next 5 stitches you make 1 double crochet, it's 1, 2, 3, 4 and number 5. In the next stitch you make 2 double crochets, 1 and number 2 and chain 3. Yep. Again. 1, 2, 3. So let's see, from here up until the last chain 3 here will be the repeating part throughout this row, and we'll finish off together. I crocheted around and a slip stitch into the third chain we started with. So 1, 2, 3, here it is. Chain 3, 1, two, and three. In the next two stitches, you will make one double crochet. One and number two. Chain one, two, three stitches. In the next three stitches, you'll make one double crochet on top of each stitch. So this is number one, number two, and number three. Now skip to the middle again, chain three. Now you make three double crochets together over the last three stitches here. So in the first you make an unfinished double crochet, in the second you make your unfinished double crochet, and in the third you make your unfinished double crochet. Four loops on the hook and pull through. Chain three. In the next three stitches you make one double crochet. This is number one, number two, and number three. Here it is. Chain three. In the next three stitches you'll make one double crochet. One, number two, and number three. Chain three. In the first stitch you make two double crochets. It's number one and number two. In the following stitches you will make one double crochet over the next seven stitches. Three, four, let's see, here it is. It's number five, number six, and number seven. And in the last stitch, again, two double crochets. So here is number one and number two. Chain three. One, two, three. Now let's see, from here up all the way through here will be the repeating part throughout this row. So let's start with the repeating part. In the first three stitches you make one double crochet. So number one, number two, and number three. Chain one, two, three, and go to the next three stitches and you'll make one double crochet over the each stitch. So number one, number two, and number three. Now chain three and three double crochets together. So the first unfinished double crochet, the second unfinished double crochet, and the third unfinished double crochet. One, two, three, four loops on the hook and pull through. Chain three, one double crochet over the following three stitches. So there's one, number two, and number three. Chain three, one double crochet over the next three stitches. This is number one, number two, and number three. Now chain three, one, two, three. In the first double crochet you make two double crochets. This is number one and number two. Over the next seven stitches you make one double crochet on top of each stitch. It's number two, number three, and number four, and number five, the sixth double crochet, and the seventh double crochet, and two double crochets in the last stitch. One and number two, and chain three. One, two, three. This will be the repeating part from here till here. You crochet around and we finish this row.